Baldur's Gate, where are you? Here you are. Oh, right. We are back at the at the adventuring business. Last time I think we were fighting gnolls here. So there's lots of places to explore. Yeah, we are trying to fight the Kitiangi patrol. That's the general idea. Walking stressed. So somebody has been burning the village here. Village. Pitchfork. Well, that's not helping much. Shabby wooden doors. Troll Raider. Okay. Lots of dead raiders, but they are male drows, so drow poison. Ah, fall asleep. Faded drow leather armor. That's a light. Of course, she says that it's excellent armor. Faded, yeah. The artisan spider's gift. Okay. So males are wearing this. Females are wearing much better. Because males are not really. They are not valued in Troll society. Troll society is pretty horrible. I would say this raid has been failed because there's like huge amount of dead raiders. Ah. Okay, that wasn't my idea, but maybe it will put out a light. Fire, rather. I always go and press the wrong button. But anyway, we need those water stuff. Water barrels, preferably. When you set on fire, the water barrel is pretty nice. Miri left. That's named character. Yep. Somebody who's desperate. I don't care who you worship, we have bigger problems. Well, my family is worshipping Loth, so everything is better than her. Sounds daunting. Okay. So one secret more. Yeah, that's pretty good question. Is there a reason for suffering? But what if the plot is that there's no reason? Because people want to actually make their suffering worth something. Starion is happy. Might consider it. Yes, definitely. Level 2. Okay, so he got the connection dash, connection hide, and disengage. But this isn't as powerful. Rogues are not as powerful as in other versions of the D&D. And he can do spells. Mage hand. Because why not? So, okay, this is a cantrip, so we are going to cast it a lot. Yeah, sleep is only 24 hit points, so it's like basically one monster. So not as powerful. This is pretty hilarious. So how much he has intelligence? 13. Expanded. Can add wizard spell of your choice. Okay, Burning Hands is pretty nice. For Cloud Ray of Sickness Shield. Increase your armor craft by 5. This is pretty okay. Magic missile is well okay as well. But he doesn't have many spell slots. Feather War 4, that's... You can basically do funny stuff with it. Ice Knife. Cold damage. Apparently everyone is casting spells in these days. Okay, so next level. Gained a spell. And I can get the feet. Put in the attack element weapon training. Dark vision, that's good. Mage hand can use thieves tools. Well, that's good. Ability improvement is pretty good. Thank you. padded armor. Basically, this magic armor isn't as useful as he is not a bard. He's not going to get benefits out of it, so. Too sad. Okay, he can short bow. One point better. You're lying, you have seen this girl. Bollocks. Yeah, didn't go that way. I wonder why Shadowheart disapproves. Okay. These guys are marching to their deaths. Probably. Harder. Natural one. Crit failure. Do I use inspiration or not? Let's use inspiration. This is still difficult. Not enough. Okay, critical failure once again. Riverside tea house.
There's among the stars tonight, smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will turn to ash when you call the last light down.
Ah, wrong boots. That it's a witch.
Cage.
That doesn't bode well.
Red caps.
Bloodlust. Okay. Multi-attack, wow. I'm disengaging. Animal speaking. That's what we were actually looking for. Cottage. wooden stairs. So let's hunt the beach. I'm not your enemy, Wood Elf, but I ask you. Okay, that was brutality. He's happy. Gate. Whispering masks. I suppose this was some kind of puzzle. Okay. Well, which has a clear sarcastic way to actually do something, or fulfill those wishes. We saw this before. Well, he's using artifacts in a rapid pace. Okay. Okay. Oh yes. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, finally.